So what do you think about Raw 1?
I think it's pretty awesome. It sets up for everything. It sets up what, how to understand and what happens after and before.
Keep going.
That's all I'd say. It was awesome.
Do you understand why I got excited when I saw Moff Tarking? All right.
Because how he's dead and how to like use his face
to recreate him back to life.
Yes.
And glad that they still use James Earl Jones' voice, made the Darth Vader one. And remember, if a Trekkie, which is a Star Trek fan, tells you that it's better, their movies are better, you all gotta say is...
How many awards does Star Trek have?
Thank you. Now, that's it.